All right, we're back. Now, I think.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Grilled mantis. Okay. That gets kind of old, too.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping
needs. I guess it's on this side.
We've got stuff with...
For some reason, I was thinking it was on the other side.
Hi.
And then... It is going to be... around back of the building. That's not what I wanted. Doggone, I was following the wrong. And I'm gonna find out it's on the other side. I had the wrong quest marked off.
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
Well, see, it's gonna be on here.
Making Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Pretty sure now it's gonna be on the other side. See if I can do it getting up this way just a little bit, maybe. You know, see, it's gonna be on the other side. Not doing it. That's why I didn't wanna start this until I started a new episode, because I don't know how long it's gonna take me to find this place.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
maybe outside the compound completely. Just hit. That's the Wrangler. The Silver Rush, or whatever it's called. Yeah, Silver Rush. This should be back on that side. Is it? No, that's back to Freeside. Gotta be outside. Freeside. That's Atomic Wrangler.
You want someone dead, really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush.
You guys still there? See, it's showing me it's having to go this way and then back.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
All right, let's see here.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, that's the train station. Oh. That's the ruined store. I think I might have found it. Yep. Okay, we're gonna have critters in here. Who's firing? Oh, you are. Oh, darn it.
Trouble.
Have you? That's the way we came in. Find a working terminal. Come on. Okay, now I'm lower, but all right, let's find this robot. Oh, thank you.
Fully integrated security technotronic officer active and reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Vistal reporting for duty. Please assume the position. I am programmed for your pleasure. Please assume the position. Vistal will report to the Atomic Wrangler for further orders. Yes, sir.
I don't know what I can do with steam gauge assemblies. All right. Accessible. So I guess that's it.
Lucky what we have here, ladies. Another unsuspecting Ponce.
Over here! Had enough? Had enough?
Huh. Yeah, a bunch of old lady crooks. I don't think I killed any of them. You know what? I'm going to take the rolling pin because I want to say there was a use for it somewhere. Just the one. I don't remember. Was that? I thought there was more than three. And this was into the, yeah. All right, now we got to find our way back to, what's his name? As far as he got. He's lucky those old ladies didn't jump on him. I All right, which side are we on now? Okay, we're on not the right side.
Hey. Hey, chum. Welcome back. You did? Ha, damn! I've been looking for one of those for years. For my customers, I mean, I'm not into that kind of shit. You're right. Something like this, it's worth a little extra because it's gonna keep on satisfying you. those disgusting fetishists, I mean. Something wrong with someone if they gotta fuck a machine. It is! It will? My god, imagine the possibilities. It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Ah, forget it. Trial and error should do it. We ain't scraping to get by, if that's what you're asking. See ya.
There.
Hey, chum. Welcome back. We ain't scraping to get by, if that's what you're asking.
Damn, my eyes started itching. I think I have to talk with what's her name first.
See ya.
All right. That wasn't the door, was it? Yeah, I missed it. All right. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.